So one day my friend from the US brought me to this tiny, tiny little bagel shop. As I was eating it, I was thinking, why wasn't this bagel a more common bread in Beijing? I went home and I put out the YouTube videos on how to make bagels, and I bought books, like baking books. It was really hard because it was just me and one baker. So we started really early in the morning, like 3:30. Bagel was a very small time bread at the time, 3 years ago. So at the beginning, it was just mostly expats who coming to, you know, to cure their homesickness. But slowly we realized bagels is considered quite a healthier bread because bagel doesn't use any sugar or oil. So it's considered healthy. So a lot of health conscious people, like people who work out on a regular basis, they would buy bagels, like half a dozen, a dozen. When a lot of people come in to my shop and then they look at me, and then their first reaction is always, is the owner a foreigner? You know, like no one expects a Chinese person who makes bagels and opens a bagel shop in Beijing. Bagel is such a special medium. You know, it can have so much more on top of a bagel than just the traditional fillings. I wanted to get creative. You know, I wanted to be creative with the bagel sandwich, the concept of bagel sandwich. My favorite is actually called the Jie's favorite. So it's a whole wheat bagel with plain cream cheese and fresh green grapes on top. And the customer's favorite is the everything grilled cheese, which has bacon, egg, avocado, griddled onions with melted cheddar and mozzarella cheese. I just knew that this could be so much more. Like if this bagel shop was in Beijing, in China, it needs to be different. Pleasing for both expats and the Chinese. Chinese customers, they are always looking for something new, and something that looks good on a photo, you know, that's also very important for them. A lot of people who never heard of bagels, they would think that it's donuts. So they'll say, oh, look, donuts, you know, and I'm like, oh, this is actually bagel, it's bread. I think my passion for bagel will continue on, you know, until many years later, because I still feel like I haven't got enough of bagels yet, because there's still so much more to do with bagels. No, yeah, we're still at the honeymoon phase with the bagels. Yeah, so yeah.